talking like that?
Shall perish.
People are trying to sleep! Huh? What the heck is going on?
Oh, hey. Ramming your head repeatedly into the wall, huh? Yeah, I've been there.
No, it's... Have you ever taken a good long look at this wall before?
Not until this very moment, unfortunately.
I saw Orange disappear into this wall.
What do you mean? Like a secret passageway?
Exactly. But I don't know how to open it.
Me neither. But maybe we should ask this handsome fella right here. How you doing?
I'm serious, Grapefruit. You know how Orange has been acting super weird lately?
Do I? Shucktober? More like Schnottover, am I right?
You are right. And I think there could be some answers behind this wall.
Okay. Maybe this candlestick is a lever or something.
No, not the real candlestick.
Or maybe this exposed wire that says do not touch 10,000 volts?
Wait, hold on. I think Orange might have said something about an entrance or a gateway in his sleep.
Oh, yeah.
Well, I guess that works too. Come on. Whoa. Where are we?
Ew.
Shh.
Well, excuse me for acquiring oxygen debris.
Wait, did you hear that?
That's definitely Orange.
Okay, come on. Holy moly.
Whoa, what are these?
I think it's coming from behind one of these.
Hey, is Orange back there?
I sure hope not.
Ooh. Well, guess we better start trying them out.
Is Orange in that one?
No. See in there?
Nope.
Nope. Yeah.
No. Is he in there?
Nope. In that one?
Maybe? Here, come on. This way!
This smoke's getting kind of thick, ain't it? Maybe that means we're getting close to the source.
That is weird, man!
I wanna go!
Not yet! We're getting close! Orange?
Yes?
Whatever you say,